that says we are continuing with looking for the seagulls, the cute little birds that do not do any harm, well, except from leaving seagull treats, but they don't fly really, so. I mean, you can find a bunch of videos online of them stealing stuff, but come on, they're just living creatures and trying to survive. Yeah, I'm just mumbling here. We're trying to get all the seagulls so we can get a new bike called Innovation that I really want to try. Looks sick. Kind of a small reward. It's idiotic, I know, but it's fun. That's what we do. I think you can hear some working tool outside. Although I have some windows here, so it might be from multiple sides. I hope it's not too loud. Alright, now we are fairly close to number 44, because we did stop the last video, number 32, that was the last one, but if you go to the other island you can find it, and it's closer to me here. The next one, yeah, the third piece of the puzzle, so I'm gonna go for number 44. So let's go and see if we can get it. It's supposed to be already on the map. I got the Reverend, I think it's called, the bike. Very good handling, I like it. It's not as big, as clunky as the other ones. That's a flower. Could be hiding somewhere here in plain sight. Oh, here, yeah, it was. Why didn't I see it before? I've never been here. Let me go down here for a moment. I think I've never been here. That's a perfect place for a mission. You have all those walls for cover. Maybe they do actually have a mission here, or maybe even a gang war or some sort, because you have those missions here, gang wars. I think it would be perfect. Place kind of creepy at night. Let's go back on the, oops, on the road. Oh yeah. Not intentional. Oh, wait a second. Side around here, so we're gonna go and get number 6 first. 46 must be at this corner, so we're gonna write that we're skipping number 45 and we go for number 6, and we're gonna get whatever closer to us, or whatever you find interesting. I wanna try and jump here, but pedestrian, not because I feel guilty, but because he will pay for us. Vehicles beyond this point. And we have the seagull right above our head. Let's see if we can get him. Back shot. Yes. Okay, number 47 is close. And then 49. So we're gonna leave 45 for a while. And go for 47. 47 supposed to be. Sure. Good. So 46 we got. Now 47. places that I've never been before. But thanks to those seagulls, you're actually able to see more parts of the world that you never thought about checking before. I think I've been here before, but oh, hear the bird. Thanks to those people. Excuse me. Shot. Alright, that was 49. Next is 50. 50 is supposed to be the last one, but as I said before, I'm not gonna do it now. I'm gonna have some more left later on. 50 must be somewhere here. Excuse us, we'll shout a small jump here. Bike. You wonder how the innovation, the bike that you're supposed to be rewarded with once you get all the seagulls, how this bike handles. We'll see in a jiffy. Well, a few more long minutes. I've been here before. I don't remember getting the bird over. I think I found the bird over there. Yeah. Hello, birdie. That's 50. But not yet, not all. Now I'm gonna go back some numbers. We still do not have 48. And 45. That's what we're missing. Yep. said something very unenthusiastically. Some kind of a line, a memorized line. Sounds very, very uninteresting. That what happens when you work in 9-to-5. That place looks like you can get inside. Did you see the door just kind of glitching here? Strip club. Yeah, the neon lights just invited me. Is it Triangle Club? Yeah. Just wanted to look around. Exploration. Here. Maybe if we have a person here at the door. Oh yeah. Oops. Sorry. I thought maybe he's gonna shoot at us or something. I did not want problem. Sorry. I'm the bad person here. Okay, here is a before. It's a good chance to find to look around. What? We have the police here. Okay, I'll try to find the bird with the police. It's not gonna be easy. They're gonna bump into us. I cannot see the bird here. Maybe up. Could be up. Listen. so those are all the birds around this place. I think they call it Duke's. Here. Just look.